It could be argued that DNA whose genes are actively being transcribed are more likely to be in euchromatin because if euchromatin is more accessible to DNA, it should be more accessible to the RNA polymerase. Here's transcription occurring in euchromatin, but not in heterochromatin, showing nascent transcripts.